I got something I need a hand with. Some inbred bandits have taken the road between Trench and Dead Rock. At first, they were just robbing and killing folks, but now their crazy leader, some Dr. Detonator, he's taking them hostage. I can't have that shit on my doorstep. It's real bad for business.
That noise. It's like I've wandered into some maniac's idea of a party. Look at that.
Thank you.
Taken care of. Your path is clear. Where'd these bandits come from anyway?
They were insurgents. Defected to our side months ago.
I caught sight of a strange rock formation in the desert that looks alien, even for Enoch. I suspect it might be the remains of a meteorite that crashed a long time ago. If you retrieve samples from those rocks, perhaps we could better understand what happened there.
Pharaohs built a camp in the impact crater. There's a passage leading below the meteorite. Yep. Beast found themselves a pod. I'm gonna ask if they're willing to give it back. Zahidi, I've found a pod down here guarded by monsters. I've secured it. And plenty of rock samples for you to play with.
Perfect. I can't wait to run the tests. Maybe some monsters are interested in the pod. Perhaps they're drawn to the humming from the electronics inside.
Or they're just attracted to strange things.
We've been detecting massive energy spikes in insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. The last thing I can afford is those monsters generating more power. I need you to disable their operation.
Damn it. More of them.
Thank you.
Ryder, I caught sight of a strange rock formation in the desert that looks alien, even for Enoch. I suspect it might be the remains of a meteorite that crashed a long time ago. If you retrieve samples from those rocks, perhaps we could better understand what happened there.
Thank you.
Voyager detected. Access granted.
Most of the time, life on Enoch's just seeing worsening versions of complete inhumanity. But you've proven that all it takes is a few good people to make a difference.